best ex-girlfriend I could have hoped to have. She fought long and hard. Allah just had better plans for her. I just hope that nobody else has to suffer from this terrible disease.
Devin was diagnosed with melanocytic type AB in early September. It's pretty common in these 17, 18-year-old kids. It's quite interesting because in most cases we see they're caught from school counselors, but for some reason counselors are carriers of the viruses and can pass it on without seeing the symptoms.
Yeah, we're all hurting right now, particularly Noah. He's not handling it very well. It's just terrifying that thousands of students are exposed to this virus every year. And Noah's really terrified because he's probably going to be exposed to it in the next few years. I just pray that no other families are going to go through this traumatic experience.
Yeah, so, Devin. She was really good at derivatives. That's what we thought she was making a comeback, because during that unit, she probably could have taught the entire class what to do.
And Devin fought really hard. She even went to tutoring, but nothing really helped.
Then, stuff hit the fan. We got to the area of washers, and it was just too much for her to grasp, and the disease just started spreading rapidly. There's nothing we could do.
Honestly, it could have been any one of us that this happened to. One chapter could have destroyed us.
If we would have been able to treat Devin early, we may have been able to save her life with this cure. There are preventative measures that can be taken, and most of the initial understanding of the material and not letting it take over one's life.
Thank you all for watching this video as we try to raise awareness for this terrible disease that took one of our best friends' lives.
Basically, the moral of the story is work hard and calculus, and don't let it take over your life.
I'm not a doctor.